Hello guys, today I will tell you about a new kind of virus which are affecting nowadays recently to our systems. Generally this virus name is Scorpion 3.0. So these are the causes why the virus generally affect to your system. So specifically this virus changes adopt its environment according to the nearby locations. So simply you can tell it as a camouflage also. So the reason behind why this virus occur generally in your system, these are these points. As you can see here, it is written completely in the details. But generally what are the causes why the virus generally affect to your system. So basically now I will tell you that how you will able to rectify and correlate everything so that you can able to again make back your system all right. Generally first of all you will check the internal errors and try to rectify it through your by default software which is known as command prompt. Okay. So you have to just give a specific commands, few specific commands, and try to check it exactly what kind of error occurred in your system. So as you can you can see that I have given a command such as SFC public scan now. Okay, SFC public scan now. So it will scan all my folders, internal folders. That where exactly some of the things are corrupted or not. Okay, then I will go for the files and path. Okay, as you can see, each and every file has been scanned and checked here. Then, okay, then I will check the IP address that. Is any website which I have been recently visited, is any malicious software just I have been installed, or any malicious folder which may be suspicious or wrongly has been installed in my system. So I will try to locate it. Again I will, if I will find that any thread is present, and I will try to rectify it on my own ways. Okay, these are my system's all details as you can see here. Then I will just use some specific commands. Okay, as you can see here, such as first I will try to check the checklist. So for that I have to just use this specific command DISM DSIM online cleanup image checklist. So basically here DSIM is deployment, image servicing and management. So here these are the system configuration software. So in order to just point out it, so we have to use the specific command which will instruct it to check in their own checklist. Okay, so regarding that, if any type of error found, so next I will just in the place of scan health, I will just in the place of check health, I will just write scan health. Okay, then it will scan all those internal folder have been found as corrupted or not, or missing error is present. So after that I will just in that place only I will write restore here. Okay, so it will restore back its original position where the file was present or not. So basically here no type of error has been found since I have rectified it those errors. After that, I will check in the driver query that the drivers are alright or not. Drives are alright or not. So the kernel system of each and every OS, step by step, I will check that it is alright now. So after that, what I have done, I have checked that my antivirus condition. That time the antivirus was completely disabled. I cannot able to even run, even use the run smart scan also. Since it has been blocked all those folders, I can't even also see those folders also. Here whatever you can looking out there, those folders are present here. So the data shredder, hack alerts, password protection, secure live, VPN, webcam sealed, anti-track premium, sensitive data sealed, etc. Anything I can't able to access. So for that, since the antivirus is one is a best protection for your own system, if it is disabled, then think about that what kind of problem will occur. Even in the settings, the Windows update, it is not showing. It is showing that no update is available. Although the update was present, but why? Because the Wi-Fi connection, it was not showing. Due to this, virus has been blocked all those folders. So even I can't able to gain access to my own Windows button also. So in order to rectify that, I have to just go to the few procedure more, such as I have to check the for task manager condition, that what kind of folder is creating a high level of threat or program. I just have to click on it, and here I have to click the end task. Okay, then I have to go check the performance level, the CPU condition. If the graph is touching the surface, is touching the topmost surface of this box, means bar box, that means the threat level is quite very high. The memory condition, disk condition, GPU shredded portions, etc. Then I will just go to the startup, and here forcefully stop few of the softwares which are creating a lot of troubles for the system and getting hanged. Then I just go to the details. Here, checking the software's labs running condition, those who have disabled and allowed, everything. Then services, I'm just checking this, all those internal folders which has been present by inbuilt. Okay, so such as TCP IP, net BIOS L4, okay, local session manager, etc. In order to access it, I have just go to the PowerShell. Power shell of the system. What is power shell here? Power shell is an inbuilt program with like DOS command, means like command prompt, which is present in the system by default. Most probably maximum of don't know. We just know about the BIOS sector software utility program. In order to just if any type of error occur, just in order to do the booting and get back to the original position, we just try to fix it through that BIOS sector. But we don't know about the power shell system of the software. Just like by command prompt, the screen is just blue in color, and a little bit of difference is present in its theme and background layout, etc. Just kind of find in the net also. Okay. Then what you have to do? Okay, as here written, you can check here that errors in task manager threat level high and Windows OS moderate, it is rectified. Then affected files or folders behaves abnormally, sometimes automatically suddenly displays the system failure error through your command prompt by default. Such an screen will appear like a command prompt. It will appear in the screen, the title bar is like this only, and automatically a process will go on, and then it is written that attempt failure in installation. Why? Since it could not able to detect that particular point where the console is getting failure. Okay, for that you have to just do one thing. You have to go to your settings. Okay, if it is not working here, you just have to click here and write create a restore point, and just you have to follow 2-3 process steps to get to you to create your own restore point. What is restore point here? Restore point means you are able to getting back to your previous position of your system
few days before or a few months before, couple of days before also, since if you have created a register point previously. If you have not created a register point, then there is no problem also, since you can create now. Presently you will think that yes, my system is corrupted, then why I will create a register point? What was the purpose of the use? Then the thing is that what will happen now, if you are creating a restore point, it will just rectify the your system, that why it is getting hanged. It will rectify those external folders, not internal folders, the external program and software which are making your system slow. But in case if the internal file or folders are creating a trouble, or those software, you have to just forcefully uninstall it or stop it, either or. Because if once it is getting stop only, then after you will able to get access to your system, means few software such as your antivirus or any other Windows shield which you has been present by default before, okay, or such as your few folders with your firewall and etc. network system which has your protection, used for your protection, okay, such as I will just show you right now. Okay, here we are in settings. As you can see here, update and security. Just gone to the update and security. Okay, Windows update. Okay, you can see here that it is written that the Windows latest update which is available, you have been updated or not, and how much it has been installed, and then Windows security system. Okay, even you can go here in Windows update advanced option, if it is not showing temporarily, you can use the update for your own system also. In Windows security, you can check here everything is all right back, no action is needed since it is updated. Okay, if I just click here in open Windows security, then also no threat trouble is present. See, virus threat protection, no action needed. Account protection, no action needed. Firewall and network protection, no action needed. But before the condition, when it was critical, everything was just means disabled. I can't able to access any of those things back now in the original position. If I have security, it is all right now also. You can see here the security procedure details. I can able to browse all those things whichever I want. Okay. Going back to the original position, home. Okay. Then troubleshoot case, recovery. Okay, recovery conditions also all right. Backup. There no need of more backup since it is already restored. Okay, Windows installer program. Here. See? We are saying that if we want, we can just get inside here also by the following procedures also. Okay, if we want, we can also check the network settings here only. Here it is present the apps on install default optional. Here also you can, if you want, you can uninstall it through the apps following folders. Okay. Network and internet, you have to just move into the network and internet. If the Wi-Fi setting is not showing, right now it is saying that it is not connected, you are not connected to any network, since I have turned off to my Wi-Fi. Again, if I will on, make it on, here it will show in the Wi-Fi, here available networks, it will show back. That time it was not present due to the virus only, it has been blocked all those options. For that, I have to just enable the meter connection back. Okay, then I have to just make some changes in the control panel and enable those options which are not before disabled. Means those options which were before disabled, I just enable it back. Now it is alright. Right. So for a clarification that if everything is alright, even if we have data further in future, maybe this problem will occur. We can, for assurance, we can do a last thing that again we can create a restore point. So in case if the in future the virus threat your system back, so you can able to restore your system to its original position, which we can do to your current position, present at present time, your previous version, which you have just created in your restore point. Okay. Thanks, guys. For today, this is all the everything which I haven't mentioned here. Hopefully, you will also follow the same thing and the same procedure in order to avoid the threat detection, threat label to your system.